If I never have to see the inside of a supermarket like that ever again, I'd be okay with it.
Hey, how far away are we? A few minutes out. Okay.
This weather changed quick. We saw the storm that we are heading, that we are heading into, so it's gonna get worse than this, I imagine.
I know, girl. I know.
Oh, don't lose her. Come on.
Dina, how much?
Let's go, Shimmer. Ah, frick. Now she doesn't respond.
Dina. Dina.
Wait, where are the tracks? What the? No! This is horrible.
Dina, where are you?
And we can't see anything.
Dina! Oh, fuck. Fuck.
Yeah, not cool. This would be terrifying. We're just going in circles here.
Dina!
Oh, here we go.
Ellie!
There we go.
Thank
what
God.
The frick happened there?
This way. Where are we going? Just trust me.
Library. Of a panic attack there, but we're cool.
You been here? Rode by it. Never came inside. All right, let's make sure it's clear.
Hey, there's bottles everywhere. Chained?
Someone's locked this place up. There's something back there.
Yeah, somebody's been staying here. Cool.
You got a squatter? You see another way in?
Not yet.
Doesn't feel like anyone's been here in a while. Shit.
That would be the right way to make it look. You break through this window? Yeah, see?
Can't
break. Oh, window. Sick! You can! Break glass with bricks, bottles, bullets, or melee. Oh, nice.
Alright, that works.
Just finish our quick scan here. I think we're good.
What's going on here?
Nice find. Oh, is this going to be a workbench?
All this electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's.
Oh.
Sure? Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit.
Cool.
But why would he hide it from me?
Eugene's the guy she used to do the patrols with, the old guy. Why would he hide it? I guess it's just kind of like in this type of world where everybody's so close with no option to do your own thing. If you could step away and have something to yourself, that would be amazing. Huh. Eugene Linden. Oh, cool.
Definitely Eugene's place. He was a firefly.
A firefly.
He served with Tommy. I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers and 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
Well,
he could do worse.
He's definitely done it.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak.
Oh, cool. Okay. We see when the journal entries are added. Was Eugene in touch with other Fireflies? Did he hear about me and Joel? No, he would have said something. You would think. I think this yellow wire is probably... Oh, interesting. Getting back here. So we probably have to find what it leads to, and then that thing looks like it's hiding an entrance. Cards. Laurent Foucault, CEO, Spark Trading Card. Definite villain. Born with a brilliant mind but hobbled by numerous physical ailments, Laurent Foucault spent his formative years in hospitals, earning his MD, PhD at age 15. He developed a cure for his rare genetic disease, the patents for which made him a multimillionaire overnight. In a few short years, he turned millions into billions, giving him the capital to build the sci-tech empire Spark and free rein to pursue knowledge and progress at any cost. Rumors circulate that Spark has developed methods to infuse newborns with specific superpowers, but Foucault has denied these ridiculous claims. Uh-huh. Cool. And it seems all good here.
Oh my god. It's Tommy and Eugene. They look like babies here.
Yeah, that's cool.
Lights, heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
Another PS3. I'm telling you, tanks. I think survived everything. Probably puts out enough heat to heat the whole building. Here we go.
Hey, found the generator.
Is there fuel, though? Apparently.
That's better.
Oh, wow. Impressive workbench.
Ah, there we go.
I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
Let's do this. Okay, so ideally, we don't have to use our gun very often. However, we can just take a look at the guns. That's cool. Get in for detail. It's a Remington. A Stonington. So upgrades here. So add weight. So 40% stability. Add a magazine to increase reload speed and hold more rounds. Seems pretty solid. Adds a scope. I would love to get that eventually. And replace the barrel to fire more powerful shots. These, it appears, we can do in any order. Let's check what they are on the pistol before we commit here. It's cool you even see her, like, hit the little power switch on the power bar. Wait, what? That was weird. Okay. So we have fire rate. We have stability here for weapon sway. Compensator to reduce weapon recoil. And then capacity as well. I think capacity is probably... the ideal upgrade early. That and the stability, the sway on either gun. I feel like we're gonna have to use our pistol more frequently. But plus 3 magazine capacity and a huge boost to reload speed could be nice here too. I'm gonna go with this. Because with the pistol, we can try to use melee a lot of the times. And then if we need a more powerful shot, then we'll flip over to this.
Yeah, this'll work.
Yeah, hell yeah, it will.
Good job with that.
Cool. So now, heater's on.
Oh, hello.
Wait, what do you see? Eugene, I'm begging you to come home. We love you, Claire. Uh-oh. Fireflies want to save the world. I say let them. Let them go after the military, the politicians. Let them develop a vaccine to save mankind. Maybe one day we'll live to see the fruits of their fantasies. Until then, I have to put our daughter first. The Fireflies will be fine without you. Your daughter won't. She keeps asking me when you're coming home. I can't lie to her anymore. I miss you. But I don't know how much more of this I can take. Come home, please, Claire. Oh.
Look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
A nice eye.
You see a way down? Not here.
This is definitely going to lead to the bookshelf. Follow me. Way ahead of you.
Come on. What's he got down here?
Oh yeah, he's got a...
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it. I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man.
Never know. Anything is possible. Oh, this is where he grew it!
Oh my god. It's weed.
Oh my god.
That's a lot of dead weed.
That's funny.
This explains a lot.
We found that bong earlier and made the comment that she used to get it from Eugene.
Hey.
But I'm thinking, like, where is he going to grow that?
Huh. Dong of the wolf. Smash Brandy's cooch. Are these?
Part sex dungeon.
Interesting taste, Eugene.
What a setup, man. He's got it.
Maria would lose her shit if she saw this place. How'd he get this together? Must have taken him forever. I wish he'd told me about this.
So he must have had to sneak off for, like, serious amounts of time to tend to all this stuff. Here's another one. Look at that. Now that's a setup.
Yeah. It's a gas mask bong. God, he was so smart.
Funny what you can come up with when you're completely stoned. Pre-rolled joints.
Oh, there we go. You think it's still good? Does weed go bad? Let's find out.
Are you sure this is the time?
You having a hard time? No, I got it. Fuck. Give me that. Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it.
That's good.
Okay. It's... Yeah. Oh, fuck it. What the fuck is wrong with you? I got it open, didn't I?
Like, anytime they make a noise, I'm paranoid.
It smells good. I mean...
Oh, I don't know if now's the time.
Gonna be stuck here a while, right?
Okay, now's the time.
Totally trapped. Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being, like, absolute trash. And 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Finally brought it up.
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that?
What are you doing?
I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
A 6?
Wow.
Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Above average.
6.
Oh, what? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
Say like a 2.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard.
No one is stopping you.
This better be better than a 6.
Oh, don't tell me that's gonna burn the whole place down. Okay, besides just the making out, these guys have like incredible chemistry. Unbelievable. Okay, we're back here now. Okay. So same weather. We're gonna follow these tracks. Oh boy. We still have the listen mode.
Infected.
This one's isolated. I'm going.
Oh my god.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That was too late. We committed. Boy. Oh, please don't be a dead end. Wow. There's so many. Whoa! Oh, we're gonna make that.
Shit! Shit!
Yeah, this is not cool. Just keep moving.
Okay, up this way.
Oh, I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. That's insane. No, no, no. Oh my god. I don't like that one bit. Not the hat. God damn it. Oh boy. Come on. Come on. Come on. Whoa. Oh, it's Joel.
Run. There's too many of them. I'll cover you. Keep going. Come on, this way. Through here.
I'm going to tell me twice.
Oh, shit. You okay?
Yeah.
Where the hell did they all come from?
That don't matter. What does is where we going.
I reckon we go out the back. We can make a break for the lodge.
I ain't got a better idea.
Hey, you got a gun?
Yeah.
Well, I hope you're a good shot.
Well, no promises.
We gotta warn everyone.
Ooh, that is my style.
Live through this first.
Gotta move!
Get to the door!
We got two more hits. Wow.
Through this door! Come on!
Hurry!
Hey, let me in. Oh my god, is that for real? Okay.
The door ain't gonna hold him for long.
We need to hurry.
Here's another one. What's the plan? You guys tell me what to do, I'll do it. Let's reload this bad boy.
Up there, the window! That's our way out! You see a way up there? Here, use this!
Where can I help here?
Push it up under the cart! They're getting inside! I'll get the gauntlet to the window! You two keep those infected! Okay! Damn, this thing is...
I'm coming!
Got a clicker!
Nice. Where's the clicker?
Get this thing off of me!
I got you.
Take my hat there. You need me to take over? I got you. Left side. Look out.
Shit.
Tommy, get it alone. Just need another bit. Hey, still with us?
Yeah.
Keep back.
Oh! Switch to another one. Yo, this is tight. This is tight. This is really tight. I need to heal. Oh no!
I got it. Come on.
Yo, that was a shot.
Let's go.
I'm coming. 1 second.
I got you.
Oh, that's so intense.
Get close to us.
Where are we going?
Does it matter?
Come on.
They're everywhere.
Don't slow down. Head for those doors. Through here, let's go.
I'm sweating.
Hey, I'm Tommy. That's Joel. What's your name?
Abby.
Abby, are you okay?
Yeah.
That ain't gonna hold. We gotta go back. We ain't outrun them all the way to Jackson. We need to barricade that door. Tommy, we cannot stay here. The horses ain't making it all that way.
My friends are at a mansion just north of here. It's fenced in. We have the whole perimeter secure.
It's a Baldwin place. I can work.
I'll get the door.
You ride with me. Come on.
Now remember, they were like scoping out their place, looking for somebody. We don't know who yet. This is unbelievable.